Do I save or do I invest? Are they the same thing? No. Savings would be fixed vehicles with no risk. Something like a money market account, passbook savings, certificates of deposits, or a fixed annuity. Investments are stocks, bonds, mutual funds, things along that nature. What's the difference? Well, investment is something long term. I'm investing for college funds for my kids. I'm investing for my retirement. I am investing for my dream home or my trip around the world. I'm saving for a new car. I'm saving for a down payment on a house. So the difference is, where do you put your money must be attributed to the goal of that money. If it's a short-term goal, you want a savings vehicle. If it's a long-term goal, you're probably better off with an investment vehicle.